Nobody else is knocking on Fitzpatrick's door, which I'm a little bit surprised considering there's still some quarterback scenarios in the NFL right now where I